Looking for a quick and hassle-free way to set up AstrillVPN on your Windows 10? Join us today and explore the step-by-step process of getting AstrillVPN up and running on your Windows 10. Open Chrome browser on your system and go to AstrillVPN's website. Once you're on the homepage of AstrillVPN, click on Pricing, and you'll be redirected to the pricing plans of the VPN. Out of the three subscription plans, choose a plan that suits the best of your needs. Now comes the step where you'll have to create an account. You can do that by entering your name, your email. Then create a password, and confirm it. Now you'll come across a capture code, where you'll have to write the word in the box on the right to prove that you're not a robot, then click on Continue to Payment. After that, you'll see this One More Thing pop-up screen. Click Yes, I agree, and you'll be asked to check your email for your account confirmation. Now staying on the same page, go to the Download tab and click the Windows application. Now comes the page where the actual downloading will be done. Scroll down a bit, and you'll see this orange rectangular box. Click on it, and you'll be asked to enter the same email and password you used during your account creation. Again, you must rewrite the word from a picture like this and click Login. Once you're done with this, on the bottom left corner of your screen, you'll notice that the VPN is being downloaded on your Windows. Now wait for a while, this process will not take more than a minute. Once it's downloaded, click on the Setups file, and you'll see this installation setup screen where you're supposed to click on Next greater than, and then tap Next greater than, and then wait for a few seconds while the installation is being done. Now click Finish, and you'll see a small screen popping up where you'll have to enter your email and password. Again, it's the same email and password that you used at the time of your account's creation. Now log in, turn on the VPN, and click the drop-down icon above the connection toggle. You'll see several servers here. Choose a server according to your preference, and then you can also connect the VPN to your chosen server, as we have connected to Switzerland. Click the toggle button and switch off to on when the connection is established, and here you go. You're done setting up AstrillVPN on your Windows.